I was here and prior to that, knocking them down on the chair, in the wheelchair, they agitated him and was flipping his hat. Culturally, that's totally disrespect to a black man.
Yeah.
And, you know, playing with his hat, it was to aggravate him. If he said something to him, fine. But he said nothing that merited the action to happen after that. I know a lot of us in this community have seen a lot worse, a lot of other things, and we've endured it.
And experienced it, but
enough
is enough.
I had to move. Just because my wife is a white lady, I'm not white. Get your F ass over out of here. So I had to take my kids and move over here. And the first officer that arrived, he came over here with me and a group of kids, young people, maybe 18, 19, about seven of them. You know what he told them? It's unbelievable. He told them and had his finger out, intimidating. He said, "Is anybody over here worried about him?" As if you was even worried about him. You was gonna get beat up. You was gonna get beat up or locked up.
We all worried about him.
That was just amazing to me that he could even come out his mouth like that. You know, enough is enough. Like I say, we've been through a lot already, but this is the straw that broke the camel's back. Enough is enough.